Stock Car Heat 2.
Paint starts to build. Green flag goes. Heat number 2. Gary Wright for Ty Hill, able to keep it on all fours. We've seen that go bad already tonight. Glad to see Ty Hill able to stick the landing as he came back down.
Not meant to be rode like a roller coaster. Scott Bailey on the inside there, that black and orange 64. Daniels on the outside of him and the 25J. That's Josh Daniels out of Carlisle. See Brandon Pruitt in the 10B. Buck Shafroth in the Bud Light 92.
looks like we got these cleared up there along the back straightaway. Lights are going to go down. Give me a bubble. We got four fast ones out on the track. 8 full laps to decide a winner here. Scott Bailey in the 64 looked good in that first start. Josh Daniel outside of him. Then you got Pruitt and Shafroff. A lot of laps have been turned with these four. Let's see what happens. They'll build the pace. Here we go. Green flag will fly for heat number two. This state bunched up through one and two. Daniels with a little bit of a jump coming down that back straightaway. Can Bailey get back into him here? And Daniels the first man. Daniels, Bailey, Shafroff, and Pruitt. They're bunched up one through four though. Bailey trying to put a run on Daniels. They'll try that lane right below him. Nothing there. They'll get in line through three. Trying to make a run on Shafroff. Up on that low side, not enough to get around Buck and the 92-year-olds on the third. Bailey going to stay in line behind Daniels. They found the speed to build. Roy continues to try to push that low side. Not enough again for Shafroff. There's still much up one through four. Daniels, Bailey, Shafroff, Roy. The same speed, Daniel. Bailey now again on that fourth side to make some contact coming out of the floor. Daniel holds the lead. Bailey gonna throw the tires on the wall. Bailey and I've got a fender on him down the back straightaway. Here we come through three and four. Bailey will be the race leader this time. So it's still Daniel. Two more times around. Throwing it down and way around Shafroff in the third. That bike with a lap and a half to go is at the front of the back. Josh Daniels on 25J. Scott Bailey in the 64. Too close to call with the white flag fly. Bailey now in front of Daniels. He finally gets the pass. Pruitt going to try to find his way around Daniels. Not going to be enough to check her flag time for Bailey. And for fun car, for four cars. That's a fun show.
Good.
Third place will go to the 10B of Brandon Pruitt. Second, the 25J of Josh Daniels. And a great run for the young man from Carlisle, Scott Bailey, in the 64 car takes the checkered flag.